is to know. He once took a job that had him fly over to Romania looking for some Corpo's missing brother. Search took him to an old village, and they set a camp for the night before searching the woods in the morning. That night, they could hear barking, howls in the distance. Even though they knew it had to be wild dogs, the team could barely get any sleep that night. Then, just before dawn, they were attacked by animals. But they weren't dogs. They were werewolves. No, listeners, I haven't lost it. I mean it. They were werewolves. But not the ones of legend and not the ones in old Hollywood flat screen flicks. These bad doggies came out of a lab. See, it turns out that EBM had decided to back some rather unsavory sorts in an attempt to cool the government and offer these gene freaks as part of the deal. Of course, it didn't work, because it was crushed a few months later and EBM was around and alive. The question remains, where did EBM get their knockoff equipment? They never had much of a gene hacking division, so they must have come from some other corp. The obvious answer, of course, is Biotechnica, who just happened to own most of the land south of Night City, all the way down to the border. So what do you think, listeners? Is Biotechnica releasing experimental monsters into Badland? Maybe those protein farms down there are cover. Something broke out of a lab with a taste for human blood. It's always good advice to watch your back. But this time you might want to pack a few silver bullets next time you leave town. Just saying.